I'll just save it. I'll try to save up for this. I really want to use that.
In silly overboard. You know, this kind of space launch runs require days of preparation.
Solus has been conducting test flights almost every day for the last 6 months. As long as we're not breaking atmosphere, they said they can reroute today's flight no problem.
Amazing. The Earth is the cradle of humanity, but mankind cannot stay in the cradle forever.
I'm only going as far as the thermosphere. This thing can't pass the Kármán line. That lunar vacation will just have to wait.
And here I was hoping you might bring me back a monolith. Scheiße! Two bogies closing fast!
Is it?
Who else? The flight pattern suggests unmanned MQ frequencies. This is a transport chopper. Our defensive options are limited. Missiles incoming! EMP? Yes, but not strong enough to take out the drone.
And people say Germans aren't funny.
Chopper around!
It's time you got out of Denver.
Some distance between me and World Marshal, and what's left of it.
Thank you. on your Solidon radar.
Please don't kill me.
Why'd you disobey the evacuation order?
I was...
Yeah? You were what? Forgot your picture story?
No. I just... What?
Thank you.
the pursuit?
Seems like it.
You have passed the last of the barricades. Save your strength. Find a vehicle.
Right.
Meeting you here.
You knew I'd come. I suppose I should thank you for not killing everyone at the launch site.
Well, not if you say it like that.
For a hired killer, you're not very good at your job.
The war is the big payoff.
Right. Big raises all around once World Marshal gets all those contracts.
I'm not talking about money, Jack. I'm talking ideals.
Excuse me?
Forget it. We've both heard enough speeches about higher causes by now. History will decide who's right. End of story.
Ah!
Even AIs don't know everything.
It is likely no single correct answer exists. Additionally, human conflict stems from opposing ideals and societal norms. I was not programmed with these guidelines.
You're better off figuring those out for yourself. ID locked.
A BT7 high frequency blade. The efficacy of the enhancement directly correlates to the quality of the original weapon. My file indicates Sam inherited the sword from his father.
Going to bury it?
I will retain it in memory of Sam.
Thank you.